just disappointing.
Karen Ford finally got a contract on her home. Karen tried to sell her house a year ago, but took it off the market when it didn't sell. Like many home sellers, Karen is finding out that it's a buyer's market.
You know, we've reduced the price like three times, and we do have a buyer now, but it's a lot less than we really wanted to take.
Over 70 agents work out of this real estate office in Cross Keys, and they say people are still buying houses, but those buyers are looking for a deal.
All the buyers across the board want everything in a house. They want it completely done. They want all the newest, trendy kinds of materials, and they want it for 2005 prices.
According to Metropolitan Regional Information Systems, new listings for home sales in the Baltimore area for September were at 3,234. That's the lowest monthly level in 10 years. And while those listings might be down, agents say houses are still selling if the seller is realistic.
The sellers have to have a home in tip-top condition with all of the modern updates, the granite countertops, the stainless steel appliances, the wine fridge, the microwave, full finished lower levels, garages, central air throughout.
When we have realistic sellers, then we have competitive bidding on houses, and you might even see that price go up. When you have an unrealistic seller, then you have a house on a market for a long time, and it just depends.